Ladies and gentlemen, as you know, I am San Francisco, and this is Let's Play Splatterhouse for the PC. In the last episode, we got to this door, and now we have opened the door, and what do we have here? We got this thingy. Pick it up, Rick. Let's rock and roll. Ooh, what is this? More puzzles, more things to do, more things to do, more things to kill! Dude, I'm down, ripping heads off. Alright, was that fun or what? That was fun, woo! Get in there! Alright, I can't do it yet. Alright, we have to get into this room. There's a picture in this room if you want to know, ladies and gentlemen. Unfortunately, I already have it, therefore, it is unattainable. But maybe in your game, if you're playing along, maybe, possibly, you could get it. I think what you have to do is you have to put, you have to pick up these dudes. You gotta, well, I know you gotta put them on here, but there's no button prompting me right now. Whoa, watch out, man. What are you doing, dude? What do you think you're doing, man? How have you been, ladies and gentlemen? Oh, beat him up, kill it. What you got? What you got? You got nothing. Okay, I do know we got to put these guys on the thing. I know we do. He's kind of dangling there. He's not even, like, fighting against it. How do you put these dudes on there? I forget. It's been a long time. But I know you got to put them on there. Maybe you can't because I've already gotten what's in that room. I don't know. I just know I can't put them on the thingy. And that's how you open the door. That is how you open the door, man. What you got? What you got? You got nothing. You got nothing. Dude, you did like a little Cinderella ballerina twirl right there when I hit him. How have you been, ladies and gentlemen? You've been doing good. You've been rocking and rolling. I've been trying not to die. That's what I've been doing. But, and I've been doing pretty good at it, you know? Been staying alive, you know? Staying alive. Staying. Ow! You witch! Get cut down! Oh, I thought I still had my thingy. Dude, he did a lot of damage. What am I doing? Am I wasting time? Ow. I just like bit my tongue. Ow. Am I just wasting time? I can't just be wasting time! I'm killing everybody! That can't be wasting time. Oh, we got more worms. What do you know? Dang it, man. Dude, I just hit B like I was playing Amalur again. I can't believe it. Played that game today, and I swear I'm not getting anywhere at all. Oh! Crush. Meet the Crusher. I actually had to pull a tree down, ladies and gentlemen. Pulled a tree. Dude, come on. What's your problem? Come on. This limb had fallen in a tree, and I had to cut the tree. I had to cut the tree, then had to go get a rope and pull the branch down because the limb had fell on the branch that I was cutting. Or no, that was cutting, that I had to cut in order to do what I needed to do to thing. Anyway, I hurt my hand. That's the entire story. Hurt my hand when I was pulling on it with the rope. I wasn't wearing gloves like an idiot. And well, you know, one thing led to another, and I found a machete. Chop, chop, chop. Can we get out of here, game? Please? Huh. Hey, thanks. Thanks, man. Whoa. Shall we? Well, I didn't really have a choice. Whoa, what is this? What is this crap? I've seen the Matrix. I don't like... Whoa! Big snake thingy. Big demon snake thingy. Let me give you a big ol' hug. Oh, he got me. He got me good on that one. Don't! Alright, I am already not doing so good at this, and I used to beat the crap out of this guy. like it was nothing. Now the trick is to keep your eye on this dude. He will absolutely mess you up like that if you don't dodge. Luckily, he gets a little stunned whenever his head hits the ground so hard. Oh, good dodge. I had no idea. Come on, bring it on. Throw your head down. That's what you get, big sissy. Throw it out again. Oh, you can't reach me. You can't reach me because I'm too fast. Oh. Give me some health. Oh. Oh, there's two of me. There's two of me. Look at this. What is this? Rick cloned himself. Nice. Clonage. Apparently, ladies and gentlemen, if you try to get some health right when that cutscene starts, apparently you clone yourself. I did not know that. But the more you know. Oh, by the way, got a new Switchblade today, or yesterday. It's a beaut, Frank B. Very good quality. The first Frank B I got wasn't so good. I was actually a little disappointed. But I thought I'd give him another chance, and this was pretty good. Beast with a human heart. Now I've already actually ordered another one. Man, I've had this fascination with Switchblades. Absolutely love them. Collecting them, you know. Welcome to the house that rests. Welcome! We've been channeling the power of the dead through these halls for almost a century. Well, that sucks. The corrupted's influence is seeping through cracks in the walls. This is a terrible intro. Terrible intro. No one's gonna watch this video. It's like all my other videos. Anyway, did I miss something? I think I did, but I can't go backwards. Why can't you go back, Rick? Oh, what is this? What's inside there? What was that? Oh, what are you doing, man? He's freaking out, screaming for no reason, twitching about. That's cool. That's cool. Anyway, we hit a new phase, ladies and gentlemen. We're on phase 6. We're about halfway through this game. Oh, no, no, go, 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 go. About halfway through, ladies and gentlemen. About. I forget how many phases there are. Either 12 or 13. I don't really know. But we're making progress. Get the spikes. No, not you, Rick. Oh, what is this? That's disgusting. Is that a child? I think it is. We must murder the demon child. Whoa. Hey, check yourself before you wreck yourself, little baby. Little sissy baby. Demon. Oh! Come on! Well, I guess it had to happen since, you know, we're playing this game. We gotta die at least once every episode. Now, all of a sudden, I'm reminded of famous Jigsaw words. Did my game just freeze? No! Yeah, I was about to say. Yeah. Better unfreeze yourself before I get a sledgehammer and unfreeze you permanently. Anyway, I'm reminded of Jigsaw's words. Don't forget the rules. Gotta die once in a while. Oh, here we go.
Phase 6. Beast with a human heart.
Mulligans! On phase 6. Let's actually do this right. Let's do it right, Rick. Let's not screw it up. Why are you so angry? Why are you being so mean? We've been channeling the power of the dead through these halls for almost... Oh, wait. Its influence is seeping through the cracks in the walls. The house is clean. Was there a weapon? No, there wasn't. So I really didn't miss anything. Just wasted 10 seconds. What a guy, what a guy.
I said good day.
Man. It's been a busy day, ladies and gentlemen. Beating up on some demons. Oh! Dude, he got messed up. Beating up on some demons. Watching some movies. Been watching Bleach. Thanks, Spikes. Thanks. Got another box set of Bleach in the mail. Box set 6, I think. Come on, you little child. We've already seen you once. There we go. Anyway, let's not run into that flying thing. Freaking stupid flying monster that killed me. Here we go. Pull the switch. Pull the switch. Anyway.
You still haven't answered my question. What am I? The real question is, what are you?
Yeah.
If you're the good guy, then stop me before I kill again.
Haha, classic movie. I've gained like 30 pounds. I already have let myself go. You don't have to tell me. Anyway, what were we talking about? Bleach? I'm still getting used to some of the lingo, you know. Whoa, he just got messed up. And so did he! Oh, I got it! He still got it. Nice. Anyway, I don't really know what they're called. Yeah, I can't remember the name right now. But they're, hollows that are trying to become soul reapers. Another child! They had some weird name that I can't remember. Oh, look at all that health. But, you know, all the bounce are dead. So, hey, don't just stop me like that. Take that. Get back, get back. You don't know me like that. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. I don't think he can jump up here. That's what you get. That's what you get. Ship all banged up. Who's the man? Huh? Who's the man? Wait till I get another plane. I'm gonna let all your friends out right beside you. Alright. Ow! Hey, I got it that time. More worms. Yay. Yo, watched Scarface the other day. Love that movie to death. Absolutely wonderful movie. If you have a young child you wish to have an experience with, watch Scarface with him or her. They will never be the same after that. Alright, what do we... Oh, we got the button! We got the button! Time to go get a button! I'm gonna go get that button! I'm gonna get that button! I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna go. Ah, my body! Are you serious? It hit me like 3 times! Shut up! Shut up! This is my game. I bought you. I own you. Anyway. Scarface. Very good movie. I think maybe my favorite part of the movie might be the end. I mean, it's just iconic, but... Oh, I really like the... when he goes to meet Sosa for the first time. And they kill Frank, or... Well, not Frank. Oh, great. All the way back here. They kill... Hey, there's a thing I could have used a million years ago! That would have helped. Anyway... Oh, come on! Get back! Move! The informant, the dude that was, Oh, that's on. That was working. Oh. I forget his name. What was his name? It was, Oh, come on! I don't know his name. Now, come on! What is this? Okay, put the thing down. Let's try it again. There! Oh, apparently can't use a weapon on those guys. I don't know. Give me weapon. Yes. Red. My favorite color. Anyway. I forget his name. Anyway, that might be my favorite part because, you know, Sosa hangs him from a freaking helicopter. But at the same time, I really like when they're going after, going after the dude that, Now, what did he do? Can I get a thought out, please? The dude that was going to give a speech about the drugs in the world or whatever, and then they were going to bomb him, car bomb him, which they did. Oh, no, did not. Oh, spoiler alert, they don't kill the guy in the car. But anyway, whenever he blows that dude's head off, he was like, no kids, man, I tell you, well, look at you now. I like that part, because that's when it all starts to go downhill. He finds out Manny and his sister are a thing and are getting married, and yeah, it's something to bear witness to. But I also watched The Godfather. I watched it the other day. Very good movie. I think, honestly, after seeing all of them as many times as I have, I think my favorite one is... Go! Go! What are you doing, Rick? You're just sitting there. You're not doing anything. Go, go, go! What are you doing? Come on, go, 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 go. Faster, faster, faster! Yes, go ahead and shoot your little tentacle thing. I think my favorite one's the third one. Godfather Part 3. Really like it. A heartbeat. Anything but the heartbeat. Ladies and gentlemen, I think that's a video. 16 and a half minutes. Yes, it is. Look at this heart! Look at it! Yeah, really. You're telling me. Can I just jump through here and just rip it out? No. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. In the next episode, we'll pick it up right back here. Keep it real. Peace.